Alright, you know what? We're gonna get a cape, because I already can tell you where the gray piece switch is that we need. And we need a cape for it, so I thought you might want to see me do a really fast speed run all the way to the beginning of the game. So we can see how far we've come. Ready? Remember all this? Oh my gosh. It's nostalgic. Woo! All the way back to Toad Town. No. We're gonna buy a feather. Feather. How much are they? 500. Yeah! Let's buy two, actually. There we go. I was like, why isn't my select button working? Because I never miss using it. Actually, no, let's not get two. So, let's go all the way back. Here we go. Extreme speed. Isn't this like a nostalgia rush? Like, this is every video in one really quick burst. Stop it. Alrighty. Now, let's do this! Confusion Chambers. As a great man said once, here we go. Mario start. Let's not lose our only cape for now. I want to keep my coins. Oh jeez. No! Nope! I don't need a running start. No, you're not. No. 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 Alright, we need to let these guys that aren't here. Alright, good. Oh, jeez. We just gotta... Pete, what is happening? What am I looking at? That was weird. Alright. Hey, mushroom. Come on, get it. Alright, now let's hold on to our cape if we can, because, you know... How much more convenient it makes everything, but I know that once we get to that stupid torpedo tannery, we're gonna lose it. But hey, at least we get to continue on with our trials ahead. This video is already running at like 12 minutes, so. Wow. Get the mushroom, even if we're gonna lose it, because we want to speedrun with it. Yeah! Oh. Where's your god now? I can't see anything. I don't need to. Where we're going, we don't need vision. That was a nice speedrun. Ignore the blue P-switch. I found out that it's entirely there to let you get the gray P-switch if you don't have a cape. But we did have a cape, so now we just need to go this way. Get the heck away from you, fruit bowl. Seriously, if I see one of these guys later on in the ROM hack, like in like the next castle or Bowser's castle or somewhere, I'm not going to be happy because I freaking hate this guy. It's so hard to avoid him and his fire. Like even if there was no cloud and there was just like the fire, or no fire and just him in the cloud, that'll still annoy the heck out of me. Stupid ghost Lakitu. You're not lacking in annoyance. Buns. Alright. Save state. Pop. Hey, that kills him! Yeah! Screw that guy, I hate him. I hate you. Let's enjoy the lack of this guy while it lasts. Alright, we gotta hit this block then. Flower! Come here, flower. What do we do here? Oh, that's not even a wall. I thought that was a wall. Now we can finally move on in Confusion Chambers. Those ghosts are really creepy. Look at that one in the very top with the bloody eyes. Oh well. Again, oh well. I can't be bothered. I'm in a rush. Let me guess. Beginning of the... Oh, can't go up it. See how you are, game. There should be a secret exit where if you get here without using the cape, or with the cape, then you take the blue P-switch and the gray P-switch with you, somehow. Then you can use it at that spot with the blocks, and you can find a secret exit. That'd be kind of cool, except you can't carry two P-switches at the same time. Oh, I thought it was going to take me to the beginning. That would frustrate me so much if this was like a no-safe state kind of thing. Is there anything over here?
Whee!
Nope. Oh, jeez. We'll see if I can hurry up and complete this level, because we're really running late on our video time. Collect some coins. But yeah, this music totally reminds me of Cinnabar Island. Or was it Cinnabar Island? It might have been, Viridian Forest. That could have been it. Not the second part, but the da-da-da-da, you know? You know what I'm talking about. I know what I'm talking about. I hate bullet bills. Bullet bills bother me. Freaking bullet bills frantically furiate fox goons. That was... Give me a round of applause for that. That took a long time to come up with. Also, I'm lying through my teeth. Bones! Bones are for boning. Haha! No. Alright. Now we can get through here. Boop. Do, do, do. Hurry up. Time's running out. Bullet bills bother me. I want them to die all really fast. Hurry up. Time's running out. Coin arrow. Why? Was the coin arrow really necessary? I mean, it's not like there was anywhere else we could go. Hey, a gray P-switch. How do you even get to that? It's like totally cut off. So is that one. I'm confused. Oh, I know! Pick me, teacher, I know this one. I know this one. I can't go back now, can I? Am I trapped? For reals, yo? Oh, no, I'm not. Yay for safe states. I thought I was trapped. Now, do we need a blue one, or a... Yeah, we need a blue one. Here you go. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Get through the level quickly. Hope that's a long time limit. I hope it doesn't mean that this level is very much longer. Do I want a star or a flower? Ice blocks up there. We know what that means. Fire flower. We gotta time this. I got lucky last time because it glitched. We're gonna not save state here because what if I'm wrong? I'm not wrong. Alright. I'm never wrong. That'd be ridiculous. Ooh, do we want a coin or a star? Don't make me choose! Give me that star. Starman. Oh crap. It vanished. Actually, now that I think about it, as long as you don't hit him, it doesn't really matter which direction it goes, because it's just going to bounce anyways. Oh, maybe it won't. Shoot. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. It's been too long. Aw. It's been too long since we've gotten a star. Like, for real, yo. Give me that star. Give me my socks. Yeah, baby. What? What's in this block? Is it really a coin? I find that hard to believe. Oh. Oh no. It's one of those. Oh no. Could we break these? No, I can't. Oh great, a coin maze. Here we go. That was a good start. No. Let's see if that worked. Again, not gonna save state. Alright, let's try this out. Cool, we did it right. Ghost house. Go through that? No. We need to go through these doors. A boss? Oh, Big Boo. Duh. Oh, jeez. Let's kill this Big Boo, because that's his brandy. That's his bloody. I didn't think of lyrics. I'm so sorry. I failed everybody. Let's try again. Big Boo goes invisible and I need to not die. It's annoying. Oh crap. These darn states. Why do they have to be so irritating? Like diabetes. Hurry up, Big Boo, reveal your face so I can hit it with a block. I'm getting better at my music. Maybe not. That's harder than you think. I mean, you guys try it. Mario's ready to go on a jog. And that's that. Next time we will take on crystals on fire. Wow. See you guys.